Purcell, who's a rookie out of Florida State, takes the first shot. Rebound, the vacuum, I call him. I tell you, he's had a great year rebounding at 7 a game, and that's Royce O'Neal.
And Bowler, it's going to be interesting, the adjustments that Coach Pop has made, mainly on the defensive end. What are they going to do tonight? Are they going to leave open the shooters as Niang knocks down the first three? Or are they going to let Gobert have another big night like he did on Monday night with 20?